Hello guys, in this video I'm gonna show you how to go ahead and upload songs on Spotify. Okay, so if you're actually new to the YouTube channel, guys, consider subscribing to the channel. Okay, so straight away I'm not going to waste much time in this video, so I'm just gonna go ahead and open my Spotify. So currently, guys, if you want to go ahead and upload song on Spotify, like you want to upload your personal song on Spotify, it's very easy. All you have to do is make sure you've actually sent the music into your local files. It's more of like you can actually go ahead and import it using your iTunes from your laptop. You can actually make you do that using your iTunes from your laptop. And once you import the song through your iTunes, then the next thing you want to do is to verify that it's actually in your on your local file, which you can actually do by going to your search section and just open music, open the normal regular music, which is Apple Music. Open it, then I'm sure you should see this song. As you can see, currently I have on my screen, I have some sample songs on my screen on my Apple Music, so I'm going to be making use of that. Okay, so right now, as you can see, this is Spotify. So what I'm going to do is to tap on, I'm on the home section right now, sorry, I'm on the home section, so I'm going to tap on settings, tap on the settings icon. So once you tap on the settings icon, the next thing you want to do is to scroll down to the end of the screen. And once you scroll down to the end of the screen, guys, you're going to see this local files. Click on local files, and what you're going to do is to enable this. And once you enable this, it's going to tell you that your local file has been enabled. And one, it's going to give you a notification, or it's going to give you more of like a permission to allow. And once you allow that permission, the next thing you want to do is to go back, and now you can actually go ahead and see your local music on your Spotify. So you can actually do that by coming to your library section, and come to your library section, then scroll down, then you're gonna see local files. As you can see right here on my screen, I have local files right here. So once I click on local files, I'm gonna see all my songs. As you can see right here, it's titled local files, so I can actually see all my songs uploaded on my normal on my iTunes music. So as you can see, these are the songs on my iTunes music. I can go ahead and play all these songs right here on Spotify. Okay, so that's it, guys, on how to go ahead and upload your song on Spotify. And if you're an artist and you want to go ahead and upload your song on Spotify, the best way for you to go ahead and upload your song on Spotify is to use distribution platform. Okay, Spotify, we always recommend that you make use of distribution platform, or make sure you are actually under a record label so you can go ahead and list your song on Spotify. Okay, there are lots of distribution platforms out there. I can't actually suggest anyone in this video because I'm not in partnership with any of them, and I don't think it's a good idea. So you can actually go ahead and search for a distribution platform, or if you're actually under a record label, you can actually go ahead and make use of your record label. Okay, so that's the best way for you to go ahead and upload your song as an artist on Spotify. And if you're trying to listen to your music, you uploaded music on your, or you deleted the music and you're trying to listen to the music, then this is how you can actually go ahead and enable it using the local files. Okay, I think with that said, I've been able to solve your problem. If you have any issues, kindly drop that in the comment section. Bye for now, see you guys in another video, and peace. Don't forget to subscribe, like and share.